Aw, Tony, you never call, you never write.
Everyone you have ever cared for is dead, Tony. The Reaper is grateful. I intend to add you to his list, you fucking persistent little monkey.
Don't you fuck with me!
That's donuts.
Hey, this dump looks like it could use some cash. Do you want to be rich? Sell me your business and come work for me.
Shh. Calmate. Could you keep your voice down, please? I would love to make some serious money, but I cannot with all these fucking cops hanging around all the time demanding free donuts and coffee. Get them to leave. Maybe then we can come to some kind of arrangement, agreement, something. Está bien? God, I love this job.
Who took the last donut?
Hey! Hang on to your donut!
Give it up, motherfucker!
Count 30! Count 30!
Sad as that shit.
Rhino. Damn right.
Cops all gone, man. Now maybe we can get down to business.
All right. Look, pay off the mortgage on this place and it's yours. I can't wait to start making some real money.
Whip it! Gambling!
I see.
Anything you need, man.
Place looks like it makes money. I bet I can help you make a fuckload more. How'd you like that? You wanna do business with me, man?
I've been hearing about you. I could use the extra cash. Dachas need braces, wife needs Valium, and my girlfriend needs new teats. I'm afraid if you can help me solve one outstanding debt. Little fuckwad that's been owing me some serious cash for way too long now. You up for doing a little collections as a show of good faith, yeah, Monsieur Tony?
What?
You and I can go beyond subtlety. You know how to say expressionism.
To my little friend!
Buddy, did that bitch... Is that the other guy?
Who's Paris?
I hope you got insurance, man.
My man,
I got your cash in my hand and his blood on my shoes. You ready to do some business now?
Oh, merci, Monsieur Tony. You are a solid stand-up kind of guy. Nothing like that fat fuck Gaspar. I'll sell my operation to you. Then you can tell me how I fit into your big plans, okay?
Peninsula Gentleman's Lounge.
Mr. Montana, it's always nice to see you.
What time did you get here?
I've been working on my backhand all week. And now, well...
I like this place. You got style, man. Maybe you want to attract a richer clientele here, though, huh? I think I can help you with that. How about you let me buy this place? You can run it, and I get a cut of the profits off the top.
Okay. Tremenda oferta. But I got problems. This dirty cop has been pushing me around for protection money. The fucker was just here. Take him out, and maybe we can do some business aquí.
Stop hassling me. Just let me go. Fucking stop,
okay,
will you?
I give up.
Oh, fuck. I take you out the
Leave
fucking head.
Now.
Let's have some fun.
You're not down.
Son of a bitch.
What's happening?
You stupid fuck.
Just let me go.
You got a shitstorm now.
Come on.
Who's sorry now?
Your turn, cabron!
Just let me go.
Bring it to me, son of a bitch!
Come on here!
Stay to his hair, man!
Hey, fuck you and the
fuck out! Step right
up! Not to it, I'm fucking down!
Stand tall!
What a change of streets to the fucking resurrection, man! Don't fuck with me! Don't fuck with me! Don't ever fuck with me!
I hear Miami is the retirement capital of the world, man.
You know what? I was talking this shit before you were born.
It's time.
That dirty prick won't be around to hassle you no more, sweetheart. I do you a favor, you do me one, okay? How about you let me buy out this little venue?
Yes, I like your style, Tony. Un hombre que no le tiene miedo a la policía. Now you pay my debts, and the place is all yours.
What's wrong with you?